Are you getting DirectX errors when downloading, installing, upgrading, updating, or running? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. You may encounter several errors related to DirectX in different scenarios. For example, when downloading, installing, upgrading, updating or running DirectX on your Windows 11 or 10 computer, or when you try to run the DirectX installer package to install the component on your system. This video offers applicable solutions that can help you fix the DirectX errors. Let's get started. Method 1. Run DirectX Diagnostic Tool. The first thing you can do is troubleshoot using the DirectX Diagnostic Tool and see if that helps. Otherwise, continue with the next suggested fix. Method 2. Run SFC and DISM Scan. Next, you can use the DISM tool following this guide, and use the System File Checker can fix following this guide. You may launch them with a single click with portable freeware fix win following this guide. Method 3. Update Windows. Next, you can try updating the most recent Windows updates following this guide and see if that helps. If the error started after a recent Windows update, you can perform system restore or uninstall the update following this guide. Method 4. Install the previous version of DirectX. For some programs to function properly, you must install previous versions of DirectX. To do so, download the installer from this page. Method 5. Update the graphics driver. Next, make sure you are running the most recent graphics driver version. You can follow this guide for details. You can manually update the graphics driver via Device Manager following this guide. You can also update the driver via command prompt. In Windows Update, you can get the driver updates in the optional updates section. You can download the latest version of the driver from the graphics hardware manufacturer's website. You can also automatically update your drivers using any of the free driver update software. Follow this guide for details. Method 6. Install the latest Visual C++ Redistributables and the .NET framework. You can also download and install the latest Visual C++ Redistributables and the .NET framework on your Windows 11 or 10 system. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.